published 4:05 Eastern Standard Time, the 20th of February 2018, updated 8:48 Eastern Standard Time, the 20th of February 2018. She's gearing up to tie the knot with Alex Bowen later this year, yet ahead of the September ceremony. Olivia Buckland has admitted that she's terrified about her skin breaking out and whittling down the guest list in time for the big day. Speaking exclusively to MailOnline, the 24-year-old Love Island star, who is the face of W7 Cosmetics, confessed she hasn't wrapped her head around planning for the nuptials yet, leaving her at a lost scroll down for video pre-wedding worries. She's gearing up to tie the knot with Alex Bowen this year. Yet ahead of the ceremony, Olivia Buckland has admitted that she's terrified about her skin breaking out. She confessed, "We've got a lot sorted, but the guest list is the hardest. The ceremony is really small and we want to keep it family-orientated. In the evening it'll be party time." One friend who'll be making both ceremonies, however, is Maiden Chelsea star Tina Stinne, who met the couple during her stint in the villa and will be one of Olivia's bridesmaids. Her biggest concern, however, is ensuring she looks her best for big day, as she revealed the reason why herself and Alex signed up for a health and fitness regime ahead of the big day. Concerns. Speaking exclusively to MailOnline, the 24-year-old Love Island star confessed she hasn't wrapped her head around planning from the nuptials yet, leaving her at a loss, as it's good to get in the routine, she reasoned. "It's good to start doing it right before the wedding, a great thing to do together. I want to focus on my skin. I have breakouts and I'm worried about the wedding. I'm trying to have my facials before the wedding can take place. However, will come the hen and stag do." But Olivia revealed that there will be no strippers at either event. BFF. One friend who'll be making both ceremonies, however, is Maiden Chelsea star Tina Stinne, who met the couple during her stint in the villa and will be one of Olivia's bridesmaids. Confused, looking back on the romance, Olivia, who is the face of W7 Cosmetics, also confessed she has no idea how they've managed to keep the relationship going, explaining why she's banned the boys from the red light district when they go to Amsterdam. Olivia admitted, "My dad is on the stag do. It'll be Alex and my family and brother. It would be weird, and the arrangement works both ways," as Olivia confessed she doesn't want any form of adult entertainment at her own party. "It makes me feel queasy," she admitted. "The idea of a naked man dancing around. So no, I won't be having one, but I'm sure my friends will stitch me up." Cute couple. Olivia and Alex are enjoying life as an engaged couple, and despite getting engaged on New Year's Eve 2016, just 6 months after meeting on Love Island. Meanwhile, Olivia and Alex are enjoying life as an engaged couple, and despite getting engaged on New Year's Eve 2016, just 6 months after meeting on Love Island, she revealed there are no plans to rush into starting a family. "We do want to have a baby, Alex more so than me," she admitted. "Alex is broody and slightly older than me. But we've got so much to do and so many plans, so not for years. We're thinking of getting another puppy. We want to have another fur baby." Keeping it interesting, the blonde bombshell also revealed that having some healthy distance between herself and Alex is what keeps the spark a beauty boss. Olivia and Alex have been forced to spend some time apart recently, as she has been kept busy with her latest campaign for W7 Cosmetics. Looking back on the romance, Olivia, who is the face of W7 Cosmetics, also confessed she has no idea how they've managed to keep the relationship going when so many other islanders have split. "We often think, how has this happened?" she admitted. "We're very similar and we've been through the hard stuff together." The blonde bombshell also revealed that having some healthy distance between them is what keeps the spark a reasoning. "We spend a lot of time working, so we miss each other. When we have a couple of days apart, that's all we need to get the spark back. No rush," Olivia revealed. "There are no plans to rush into starting a family," explaining, "We do want to have a baby. Alex is broody and slightly older than me. But we've got so much to do, posing up a storm." Olivia looked sensational in a photo shoot for her new cosmetics line, Good Enough to Eat. The Love Island star dazzled as she posed with a cupcake for the shoot. Olivia and Alex have been forced to spend some time apart recently, as she has been kept busy with her latest campaign for W7 Cosmetics. Speaking about the collaboration, she confessed, "It's massively exciting. I enjoy it and I support it and it's affordable, more than just a model for the line. Olivia revealed that she isn't afraid to get her hands dirty, explaining, I'm really involved in the process. Olivia Buckland is the new face of W7 Cosmetics, available at UK stockists including TK Maxx and the perfume shop Legs 11. Olivia looked sensational at the launch of her new cosmetics line in London on Tuesday, where she dazzled in a chic yet neutral ensemble dress to impress. Olivia dazzled in a pink striped blazer that she layered over a figure-hugging nude mini dress and thigh-high boots. Blonde bombshell Olivia wore her glossy golden locks in a center parting that framed her pretty features at the launch, sitting pretty. Olivia looked wonderful as she posed for pictures at the makeup launch, turning heads. Olivia ensured all eyes would be on her at the makeup launch.